All right, so this is a little G chord exercise. It's really to get this sort of strummy open feel, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to start off basically with an open G chord, but I'm just going to be playing on the top three or four strings. So I'm going to do the notes G, D, G, and I'm going to do a hammer-on starting off with G, D, A, and then up to the third, B. So I'm going to do C, E, C, sorry, C, G, C, G, E, C, and G, D, B. Then I'm going to do a little hammer-on figure. Down to G, C, and G, D, B. And then I'm going to do a little slide up, which is from like a C chord up to a D chord. And that sort of gets you this like wide open sort of strummy sound that sounds great, especially if you're playing with a band that's getting a little bit of the bottom stuff. It's great for like all the G chord stuff. So you get your D chord, C chord, G chord.